In this class, we'll learn how to explode the parts of an assembly. This resource is important as it helps the user understand how the assembly process takes place. Now, let's explode the skateboard parts and learn how to animate the explosion. Let's begin. Start by opening the skateboard assembly. Click Insert, then Exploded View. Select the components to be exploded. Click the Z axis and drag the parts. See how the nut is automatically spaced. Then, to disable this option, just disable the outer space components after drag box like this. And to adjust the spacing distance, access the Adjust the Spacing Between Chain Components option. Leave the automatic spacing disabled. We'll explode the nuts manually. See the explosion features on the explode steps flyout, which enables the feature for editing an explosion anytime you wish. For example, let's edit the first explosion. Right-click Features and select Edit Step. Then, in the Exploded Distance box on the Settings flyout, change the explosion distance. Click Done for confirmation. Now, we will explode the skateboard deck, the other wheels, and the truck nuts. Select the deck and the screws. Click the Y axis and drag the selection. After that, select the screws. And now drag again. Let's now explode the other wheels. Repeat the steps from the first procedure like this. See, the wheels and nuts are separated. Let's explode the truck nuts now. Select them and drag them like this. See, now the nuts are separated. Now explode the bearings. Look at how when we click the bearings, the sub-assembly is selected. Activate the Select Sub-Assembly Parts box. Now select the bearings and explode them, see? Now we have concluded exploding the skateboard parts. Then to reverse the process, right-click the assembly feature option and select collapse and see how the parts are collapsed and returned to their original placement in the assembly. It is important to tell you that an explosion does not interfere in assembly constraints. Then to explode them again, just right-click assembly feature and then explode. We can create an explosion and collapse animation of these parts. Activate the motion study resource. Select Animation Wizard. Activate Explode and Next. Modify the explosion to start in 2 seconds and confirm. Create the explosion control buttons and now repeat the same procedure to create the collapse motion. In this case, activate collapse and input 14.5 seconds for beginning the collapse motion. We can even create a rotation motion. Select Animation Wizard, Rotate Model, and Next. Leave these options defined as default. Change the rotation setting defined at 26 seconds and confirm. Click Play from Start to start the motion study. Great! You have created a skateboard animation in SolidWorks. So in this class, you have learned how to animate exploding and collapsing parts in SolidWorks 2010. Perform this procedure on other assemblies to make your designs more interesting and attractive to your customers.